guys, it's Kaylin and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's gonna be a pretty exciting video. Today we're gonna do the last pageant of the 2023 season. I believe this is also the last pageant of the 2023 season as a whole for like the whole Miss USA organization, because Nationals is around September 25th and it's August 3rd. So it's in Reno, Nevada, but we're doing the Miss New York USA and Miss New York Teen USA pageant. I'm very excited. So a lot has happened, and just really quickly, I just want to say my mom will not be at the pageant this weekend. There's been a family emergency and unfortunately she can't go, and there are plans set in place in case I do need to leave. I'm hoping those plans do not need to be initiated. Yeah, I'm excited to see all the girls compete. There's a lot of returning girls and a lot of new contestants. 300 girls just for our state, and that is crazy. New York is definitely very competitive, and I'm excited to see what everyone does on the stage, and I hope everyone has a great time. I'm excited. It's gonna be a very good weekend. It's gonna be a good weekend, and and as always, let's get this pageant weekend started. It's 11:06 and we got to the hotel like 30 minutes ago. We're checked in, we're good to go. I think we're just gonna go downstairs, get some snacks and some drinks, and then go to bed because we have to be up really, really early. I believe we have to be down there at 7:15 and the girls get here for 8, something like that. So, needless to say, it's gonna be a pretty long day. Hey guys, it's currently 7:04 in the morning. We're gonna go down in about 2 minutes. The girls don't get here till about 8, but we're just gonna go down, make sure everything's ready to go and all that fun stuff. So, let's get interview day started.
So, there are 7 batches of sashes for the Miss category, but we have all the bags.
Just to make a TikTok. Random number generator, make it as fair as possible. Alright, it is currently about 12:30-ish and lunch is going on right now. We finished, let's say, almost a third maybe of Miss. I don't know how many of teen. Everyone loves the judges. Everyone said that their interviews went well so far, and of course a lot of people came up to me and said that these videos were helpful. I'm happy they're very helpful. I know it can be very stressful going into this, so if I can help you in any way, I'm very happy to do so. Okay, I called my mom. She's a little bummed she's still not here, but things happen, so let's go eat lunch, everyone, because I am starving.
So it is currently 4:05.
It's 4:05, and we are almost done. There's a few girls that are gonna be late, so I think we're gonna wait till after dinner. So we're just waiting for the judges to leave, and then we're gonna go upstairs to rehearsal, so. I very much enjoy this new way they're doing interviews, to go in at a time and then switch at 1:30 and then full 3-minute interview. Very much makes the process go faster, and a lot of girls like it a little bit more because you get more one-on-one time with the judges. So.
Live from the Performing Arts Center at Purchase College, it's the Miss New York USA pageant.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
It's
9:48 and we're back in our room. We finished pretty early today and we're waking up at around like 7 something. I don't know, I'm not 100% sure, but I'll see you guys tomorrow at Purchase College. Good morning, guys. It's currently about 7:35 and it's Saturday, so it's preliminary day. Obviously, this is a little bit different. We have to bus the girls over. We have the first bus left at 7:30. The next bus leaves at 8. And I believe rehearsals start around 8:30, 8:45. So we're going to go over and we're going to get Starbucks on the way. Go to rehearsals. And then I believe the first show is Miss at around 2 or 2:30. And then the teen show is around 6. So let's get preliminary day started. We are getting Starbucks right now and it's 8:17. The girls, I don't think, are gonna get there on time because of the bus situation. But I think we'll still hit for like 8:45 for rehearsal, which is only like 15 minutes later, I believe, of where we're originally supposed to start. But that's good. I'm excited for today. It's gonna be a long day, but it's gonna be fun.
Thank you. see the fog on the camera.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
Right? I've been breathing this all day.
Well, we're done though. We finished.
All right, so it is currently around 8:10 and we're back from the college. The show was really, really good. The teens did amazing. Miss were good too. And I cannot believe how fast that went. I really thought we were gonna be there forever because of how many contestants we have, but we did it pretty fast. Time for the pasta and ice cream party, the best part of this whole entire thing, especially on Saturday because it's been a long day and we all get to relax, party, and have a great time. So let's go get some pasta because I'm starving. It is currently around 7:40 and we are getting ready to go over to Purchase College. I believe rehearsals start about when they started yesterday, around 8:45. So we are going to head over there and start rehearsal for the finals competition. And I believe the first show is basically flipped. Teen will be around 2:30 and Miss will be at 6 tonight. So let's go see who will be our new Miss New York USA and Miss New York Teen USA.
Thank you.
Love that. Love that.
Hello.
Thank you.
our fifth runner-up, and she is
Well, guys, after a long pageant weekend, I'm back with my mom. So I have not slept in like 24 hours, but we're gonna watch the sunrise. But I wanted to make sure she was in the vlog for y'all because I know a lot of the contestants were actually sad that you were not there. I can say that. Alright guys, so that's the end of the 2023 pageant season. Miss USA is next month. And I'm very excited. Our winners for Miss New York USA, Miss New York Teen USA were Stephanie Skinner and Rochelle D'Estacio, and you can follow the reign right here on Instagram. And other than that, I will see you guys next pageant season. I believe the first one is March. So yeah, other than that, I hope you all are happy, healthy, and staying safe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.